Welcome back to BNN Channel 9 News. I'm Annabeth Wood.
And I'm the birthday boy. And today is Monday, December 12th, 2022.
Now for news. The MJHS Christmas Spectacular Concert with the band and choirs will be tomorrow night at 6:30 p.m. in the theater. Tickets are now on sale for $5 at GoFan.co under Mount Juliet Band Boosters. You should definitely attend this amazing program, but if you can't, BNN has you covered. We'll live stream the entire event on the BNN YouTube channel, as well as Channel 9 on Xfinity and TDS cable television in Wilson County, if the equipment complies. So watch it while you can. Due to licensing stipulations, the live stream will only be live while we're live, and it will disappear from the internet forever once the show is over. All Marine Corps JROTC marksman programs participate in the annual Postal Rifle Match, and though the Bear Long Rifles didn't make the national cut, they did finish strong. MJ Shooters placed 38th out of 157 teams, putting them in the top 24% in the nation, and beating longtime rivals Tullahoma and Hendersonville. James Courtney was the top individual shooter for MJ, placing 181 out of 1,308, falling the top 14% nationally. You can find more results on the MJHS MCJROTC Facebook page. Here's what's happening at MJ.
Choir director Sandy Elliott is one of only 10 nominees for the Manilow Music Teacher Award in Nashville. The Manilow Music Teacher Award recognizes an outstanding music teacher who helps to bring music to life for their students. The top vote recipient in each city will receive $10,000, a $5,000 cash prize, and a $5,000 credit that can be used to purchase instruments for the classroom. Voting ends December 28th, and you can find the link to vote in the description of this YouTube video. The money would be nice, and Mrs. Elliott really wants to meet Barry Manilow, so go vote. Final exams are next week, and here are the details you need the most. First and second block exams will be on Monday and will operate on a regular schedule. Third and fifth block exams will be on Tuesday, and we will start with the fifth block, then third, then second, then fourth, then first. Here's how to know if you're exempt from exams. All freshmen and sophomores are required to take their exams. Juniors and seniors who have had either in-school suspension or out-of-school suspensions are required to take their exams. The rest of the exemption details apply on a per-class basis, so you might be exempt from some exams, but not others. Students with an A average in a class and no more than 3 unexcused absences are exempt. Students with a B average in a class and no more than 2 unexcused absences are exempt. Students with a C average in a class and no more than 1 unexcused absence are exempt. This Friday is the last day absences count towards exemption. We'll have details on attendance expectation for the exam days on tomorrow's news.
Thanks for watching BNN Channel 9 News. I'm Annabeth Wood.
And I'm 43 now, which means it could be over at any moment. And we're in touch.
So you're in touch.
Have a marvelous Monday, MJ.
We're good.
Go!
We bear bears. I got it, Ryan.